Yes! Let's go! Let's go, dude! It's happening! It's finally happened! Stop! What is up, everybody? It's BBK Dragoon. Couldn't be more excited. Halo MCC is coming to the PC. Wow, what a big announcement from inside Xbox. Sketch eating that delicious pizza. The team over at 343 has been hard at work, and there's a lot to talk about. So the footage in the background is from the Xbox One version of MCC. There was no PC footage shown yet today. So here's the story. Halo MCC is coming to the PC. Even crazier, it's coming to Steam. I don't think any of us expected it coming to Steam. For a long time, we've all been saying we want it on Steam, but it's gonna most likely be on the Windows Store. But yes, it is confirmed, MCC is coming to Steam. It is going to be a proper PC version of the game. It is not just going to be a half-effort port. They have enlisted the help of two studios to produce this thing, Ruffian and Splash Damage. Those are the guys doing the PC port. The way it's going to work is every game on MCC is going to roll out individually. This is going to allow Ruffian and Splash Damage the proper amount of time to make sure each of those games works instead of doing just a massive drop of all of these titles. It begins with Reach. Yes, you heard me say it correctly. Halo Reach is coming to Halo MCC. We'll touch on that in a second. But Reach is the first game that will be coming to Halo MCC for PC. And then they'll do CE, Halo 2, and the rest in the chronological order. This is a great set of news to hear, and it doesn't stop there. Sketch mentioned the importance of having PC features that the community knows need to be standard. Things like an FOV slider, mentioning ultra-wide support or support for non-normal like 16:9 resolution monitors. I didn't hear the phrase unlocked frame rate, but I hope that is included in this development process. So let's transition here and talk about Halo Reach. Halo Reach is coming to the Master Chief Collection. Later this year, we don't know the exact timeline of any of these things. So the way Reach is going to work, for those of you who own Halo MCC right now, you're going to get Reach for free. If you want Campaign and Firefight, that will be a premium digital add-on that you can purchase. If you have Game Pass, then the whole thing's included. Pretty darn cool. So two things that we get to look forward to, MCC on PC. I'm incredibly excited about this. I'm more so excited about the fact that it's coming to Steam. The player base is about to go through the absolute roof. And then on the Halo Reach front, I have wanted to see Reach in 60 FPS for a long time. And Sketch confirmed, 4K HDR 60 FPS Halo Reach. Guys, it is a great time to be a Halo fan, and I was not expecting both of these announcements today. If you want to understand when this whole process has started, like the next question, when is this coming out? And I have that same question too, but what they said is, March 17th, this Sunday, live from South by Southwest, you can find out more information from the HCS Invitational. I will cover at that time any news that gets announced for you guys to know. What I can say is watch very closely because they are likely, as they said in the stream, going to be looking for community members to help them beta test these builds before they get pushed live. If I had to guess, I would imagine that Reach is probably coming sometime in May or June. Could be wrong, could be later. I hope it's in and around that time frame, but do know that the beta play times are probably coming pretty soon. If you were a part of the MCC Insider program, they were very quick with these builds and they kept a lot of things coming down the pipeline. So I will keep you updated along this process if you want to get involved. Let me know some features that you absolutely would want to see in a Halo MCC PC port. They did mention FOV, they did mention ultra-wide support, but anything else that you can think of, I want to hear about it down below. Are you excited? Are you stoked? I am so incredibly excited. And thank you to the team at 343. I thought MCC was a lost cause back in 2014 and 15. And the last year and a half of playing the Insider builds and experiencing this updated MCC and these new events that they're doing, and now this long-term, this long-tail support that they're giving MCC is so cool. It is an awesome time to be a Halo fan. And I am stoked to get the chance to play Reach in 60 FPS and then on PC. What a time, man. What a time. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. If you enjoyed, thumbs it up, subscribe to the channel. Make sure you hit the little alarm bell because sub boxes don't work too well. Follow me over on Twitter at BBK Dragoon. I will talk with you later. Oh, I'm hyped. Let's go. MCC PC.